My name is Lieutenant Edward Sterling of the 12th London Regiment. I have been trapped inside this awful place for what feels like a lifetime. I fear I will never leave it alive. I write this for whatever man is next trapped in this prison. And I truly pity you, my friend.